Good morning, Falcons. I'm Cole.
And I'm Josh. Today is Friday, February 21st. We hope you're having a great day. Do you find yourself spacing out in class? Why not learn more about space?
Binary stars are two stars orbiting the common center of mass. The brighter star is classified as the primary star, while the dimmer of the two is the secondary. Hypervelocity stars are big fiery balls of gas that rocket through space at millions of miles per hour. This is caused when a supermassive black hole gobbles up one of the two partner stars in a binary star system, flinging one star out of that galaxy. Space smells like seared steak and
any students interested in joining the yearbook or newspaper staff next year need to complete and submit an application. Applications are available in Mr. Kovac's room 1204 or Student Services.
If you are in need of volunteer hours, the track team is hosting a meet on Tuesday, February 25th at 3:45 p.m. and needs your help. You can rake sand pits, measure horizontal events, and move hurdles during the meet to earn your hours. If you are interested, see Coach Linderman or Coach Durchick. Coach Durchick is room 1211, and Coach Linderman is room 2107. Seniors, Grad Bash is quickly approaching. 5A will be attending on Saturday, April 26th. The cost is $95. Tickets can be purchased in Mr. Liptek's room 3116. We'll be right back after this quick commercial break.
Have a great day, 5A.
Welcome back. There will be a spring break 2015 trip to London and Paris. If you are interested, see Mr. Pelletier room 5125 as soon as possible. There is a $100 discount for early enrollment, so be sure to see him soon.
Yearbooks are still on sale for $70 and are available on a first-come, first-served basis until they run out. To order a yearbook, see Mr. Kovac in room 1204 or go to www.jostinsyearbooks.com.
Teens for Jeans is a charity when you donate any size, any brand of jeans to a local homeless shelter. Our goal is to donate 500 pairs of jeans. The school with the most donations gets a $10,000 grant and free hoodies with the school name on them. If you have any questions or would like to donate, stop by the culinary room 1148. Spread the word and bring them those jeans by February 23rd.
Juniors interested in learning about Florida Gulf Coast University should sign up to hear a presentation and meet with a representative on February 24th during
15th. Seniors, Remember to complete the WREC scholarship application to submit it along with all necessary documentation to the WREC office by March 7th. Applications are available in Student Services. See Mrs. Garland if you have any questions.
Well, Falcons, that's all we have for you today. I'm Cole.
And I'm Josh saying, have a great day, 5A.